internet people, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do a reaction to the first time, or for the first time, a Billie Eilish song. I have not listened to any Billie Eilish songs before. I've heard snippets here and there of some of her other songs. I don't know what songs are from her EP, what songs are from her first album. I don't know. So this will actually be my first foray into Billie Eilish. And if I like this song, this is her song that she just dropped today, which currently it's Thursday, the 29th when she's dropped this. I don't know when this video is going up, but I am reacting to it the day that it did, that the video dropped for her Your Power song / music video. So we're gonna watch the music video and listen to the song and see if we like it, see how we feel about it. I have nothing against Billie Eilish, I just never got into her music. I know, I'm late, it's 2021. I believe she's been here since, 2017 or something like that? Without further ado, let's get into this video. Okay, we're getting like an acoustic vibe here. It's a pretty long intro.
Try not to abuse your power. I know we didn't choose to change.
The one thing I have noticed from like the snippets of songs I've heard of hers, and like little parts of her like past performances, I think like what last year's Grammys or whatever, she does have a very like angelic, soft, like head voice type of voice. So that is kind of like soothing, but I'm also getting that like acoustic, almost country vibe right now. So I'm not really sure where we're going, but it's very smooth and relaxing for the moment. We still got another like 3.5 minutes or so.
You might not want to lose your power.
I like that little harmony in the back.
But heaven is so strange. But you ruined her in a year. Don't act like it was hard.
Hearing a little bass in the back.
But now she's got to get to class. How dare you?
Uh-oh.
How could you? Will you only feel bad when they find out if you could take
it? Okay, lyrically, whoever she's talking about does not seem like the greatest person. But also, that snake, I don't do snakes. I don't like snakes. I mean, I respect that they're a creature out in nature, just living their lives, doing their things, but I personally would not be sitting here with a python or whatever type of snake that is just slithering around me. I know she's like all cool with the weird animals and whatnot, because what was it, the Bad Guy video or one of her music videos where she has like the tarantula in her mouth? No, not with the spiders either. But I mean, hey, kudos to her. She's all fine with all of God's creatures. So at least being on her, I'm like, I'm cool with them from a distance.
Get all back. Would you
threw that breath in.
Try not to abuse your power. But heaven is so strange. It was my fault.
I like
the devil
with the snake.
Appeal. Does it keep you in control? For you to keep her in a cage. How dare you?
This snake. Like, how is she just so calm sitting there filming this video with the snake, like, literally wrapping around her neck? I don't understand. Yeah.
And how could you? Will you only feel bad if it turns out that they kill your contract?
Would you? Okay, well, now I'm not sure if that snake in this, that's, I like that strip of a lot of the production right there. No, looking back when they kind of zoomed out a little bit, the snake didn't seem real there, at least not fully. Because I was like, that thing was like double wrapped around her neck, so. I'm sorry if I'm focusing a lot on this snake, but like, we don't do that here, so. yeah, but I do like the way that it's stripped right here. I don't know if this is the bridge or what, but, it sounds very pretty.
I know we didn't choose to change. You might not want to lose your power.
This damn snake.
But power isn't pain.
This was just so, like, chill and smooth and, like, very folky singer-songwriter-esque. Oh. Interesting choice to end on that, like, inhale, like that exaggerated inhale. Huh. Is it just dark for the next 10 seconds? And, okay. Nothing's gonna pop out, right? Nope, it's over. Okay. I mean, I didn't hate that. I thought, like I said, I thought it was very smooth, very silky sounding, very, like, folk, singer-songwriter-esque type of genre. Definitely not what I was expecting. I feel like based off of just some of the other songs that I've kind of heard, that wasn't the direction that I thought she would go with this new song. But again, I don't know the deep cuts. I don't know all of her songs. I just know a couple of the, like, most popular ones out there. So I don't, comment down below if this is, you know, more like in line with the rest of her sound, or if this is something new to you guys as well, if you listen to Billie Eilish. I know she's like this huge thing. Again, nothing against her. I've just never felt that compulsion to go listen to her music. Like, if it comes on and she's like performing, or someone has like a snippet of it in a video, or like they use her song in like a TV show or a movie or something like that, like, I'm like, oh yeah, you know, that's a nice song, or that's catchy or something. But I've never really had that urge to go listen to, like, the rest of her music. I mean, she's clearly is talented with, I feel like the songwriting was done really well. Like I said, her voice is not one of those extreme, like, obviously, you know, not to compare anybody, but, like, she's not, like, a belter like Demi, or like someone who does like crazy high belts and high runs and whistles like Ariana. Like, she's in her own lane. She's for sure has curated her own lane, and her voice is beautiful. So, like, she's clearly super talented. Clearly she has a massive fan base. So if you guys are fans of her and you're watching this, like, don't take any offense. I'm not saying anything of hers is bad. I haven't even really listened to anything else from her besides this song in its entirety. But I probably wouldn't go searching for this. It definitely has a deeper meaning than something I would just listen to on a whim. But again, yeah, no, it still sounded very beautiful, and like it sounds very true to, you know, whatever she's experienced. But yeah, give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Let me know down below what you thought of this single from her, this new song. I'm assuming this is a prelude to a new project that she's dropping. But yeah, if if something else new is coming up from her, a full album, I'm assuming this is the debut single for that. But yeah, that is my reaction to Billie Eilish for the first time. I may or may not check out more from her. I don't know. You'll just have to wait and see. But don't forget to subscribe just in case I do, and hit that bell so you're notified when I next upload. And I will see you guys later. Bye.